We're going to make this job easy today. Stay tuned.
much better than what we were doing yesterday.
Happy man now. Well, folks, it's been one productive day in our wood yard. And I'm tired, and I am dirty. And I can't think of no other words to say. I had my cousin come up with his excavator, and we got every bit of that wood today. I can't tell you how much wood's here. I don't know. This is not all of it. I've got another pile over there, and I still got a half a trailer over there. So, if I had to guess, I would say in excess of 25 base cords. I don't know how many loads we, six loads?
Two, four.
Five. Johnny carried two.
And you carried two.
I carried three.
Five.
It's five, and that one over there is six. So we got six trailer loads at the house. Beautiful red oak. Ain't got much involved in it. My cousin kept my brake. I actually gave him a little bit more than he asked for, because it was worth twice that to me. But we help each other out sometimes. I try to send him all the work he can get. So, very proud of this wood. So we're gonna end it right here. I am ready.
You forgot the first load that we went and got yesterday.
That's right up in.
Oh, okay.
That's it up in. That's the one that about killed me. And I hadn't recovered this morning, but it quit raining today and we went and got it. And with his excavator, it was just pick it up, set it down. Pick it up, set it down. Now we're gonna show you him hauling it. And I know you're probably gonna get some comments. Oh man, that's dangerous. We had straps, we had chains, we had binders. We had everything secure that load. Now the side of the trailer had to break off, and it's a commercial trailer. So the only way that wood was coming off that trailer, if the whole side of the trailer broke. So I'm gonna pan it to you, and I'm going to the house. I wish I had some Calgon, because I'd let Calgon take me away tonight. I'm done.
You might have to have a liquor drink to take you away.
So I'm gonna show you, turn you around. Even Rosie's tired. She's admiring all the wood. And I'm gonna have to cut half this video down, cause it's gonna be extra long. Now these is the ones I had the other day. That didn't come out of there. But that was a load there. That came out of there. And I hope I ain't moving the camera too fast for you. I probably was. And if you look right there, it was piled up, but I gotta have to wait off that trailer. I'm gonna get it off in the morning. I'm done for today. So, my track to handle it, it actually surprised me. My cousin, it was his trailer. I let him unload his trailer. And that big wood, it handled it. Surprisingly. So, wave at them, tell them bye, tell them your one line.
Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Appreciate y'all tuning in. Appreciate y'all watching this holy red oak Batman. Holy red oak Batman. I think we're going to call this Batman too.
And I did most of the video, and so if it kind of looks bad, it's my fault.
Appreciate y'all tuning in, folks. Oh, this is a wreck outdoors.